Hunger is unacceptable.
It's unacceptable.
Hunger is unacceptable.
El hambre es inaceptable.
Hunger is unacceptable.
Hunger is unacceptable.
Hunger is unacceptable because it is a basic human right.
Hunger is unacceptable because it strikes at the most unprotected segments of our community, especially children.
Hunger is unacceptable because it's painful.
Because we can feed everybody in the world.
Allowing people to go hungry is, in a sense, a violation of basic human rights.
Hunger is unacceptable because in a nation of such wealth, it's unfair that some should go without.
Living with food insecurity scars a person.
I've seen so much hunger in our community. I'm just glad to be a little part of the help.
Whether they're, you know, race, creed, color, or anything like that, if they're hungry, they should be served. That's all I feel.
We lead the nation in childhood food insecurity. That is unacceptable, as you heard here today. It is socially and economically unacceptable for Texans.
Without proper nutrition, people can't think right and they don't feel good. And if they don't do those two things, then they can't get anything done.
Well, it's just really hard to fathom that someone can be hungry in this day and time.
Yeah. We are doing everything with the Capital Food Bank to try to get the resources and the food that's available to be able to help these families with their nutritional needs.
We need to take care of our own here, especially in Central Texas. We're seeing a big need. And I know that there's so many people out there wanting to do something to get plugged into such an amazing cause. And hunger is just totally unacceptable. And we're so grateful for the Capillary Food Bank to take the lead. Let's all roll up our sleeves. Let's really make a difference this time.
One of the biggest problems we face is how to make sure kids are ready to learn when they come to school. And it's obviously not possible for the teachers to do what they can do if our kids aren't fed. If they come to school hungry, they're not going to be able to learn.
Hunger is unacceptable because we have children who are in need, and I think that the American people are able to provide for those children.
Unacceptable because no child should have to worry about sometime during the day feeling hungry and not being able to concentrate on being a kid.
As soon as a nation, as a state, as a community, we embrace that hunger is unacceptable and we act on it, I think we can solve this problem.
Hunger is unacceptable.
Hunger is not acceptable.
El hambre es, no es aceptable.
Hunger is unacceptable.
Hunger is not acceptable.
Hunger is unacceptable.
Hunger is unacceptable.
Hunger is unacceptable.